Honey Christine?
Ah, oh, hi, Carla.
Wow, you look amazing.
Yeah. And this is?
Tony.
Hi, Tony.
I don't suppose I could grab a lift off you.
Yeah, sure. I'm not doing anything else. You want to ride too, Tony?
You were going to Cabot, weren't you, Tony?
Well, a lift would be great.
Well, my car's this way.
Thanks again, Honey Christine.
You're welcome.
Bye.
Get in the front, Tony. I'm not a chauffeur. Where do you live?
With my parents.
Oh, very modern, but I need an address.
Riverside.
Riverside.
Not Carla's boyfriend.
Yep, can see that.
We just met tonight at a party. It's pretty dull, so I suggested we go clubbing. You do look amazing.
Thanks.
But Carla's not my type.
Well, what is your type, Tony?
I like my women more mature.
Really? Mature enough for you, Tony? So, you're not diabetic, are you?
No.
Good. What about a history of heart disease and... Nice. Puppy. Oh, dyslexia, you know, anorexia. Good.
I'm a virgin. By choice.
By what?
Choice. You know, saving myself for marriage.
You mean you're gonna give up the best sex you've never had? Are you sure now?
It's
positive.
Can we still kiss?
I'm saving myself. Riverside.
Riverside.